officially begins this month on the 22nd. And you know what that means? A new fall wardrobe, warm, cozy clothes. And I'm especially excited about this season because we are going to be welcoming our very first child. And being 8 months pregnant, it's really difficult for me to find clothes that would not only look okay on me with my 8 month belly, but also things that I could wear after the pregnancy. And that's the thing with maternity clothes, it's so expensive. So I'd rather invest a little bit of money on cute fashionable clothes that are non-maternity that you could wear during pregnancy and even after. So I'm not in any way advocating, hey everyone, let's get pregnant and look cute together. I'm just saying this is my fall fashion. Don't forget to like. I love how I thumbs up when I said like. And also subscribe for more beauty videos, tutorials, and reviews. Right, so I'm starting off with basics first. First, I'm wearing a white maternity tank. Well, obviously, you can just wear a regular tank if you're not pregnant. But this one I got at Target, and I'm just wearing regular black leggings. Here, I'm pairing it with a long cardigan. Now, you can get long cardigans basically anywhere. I bought mine at BP Nordstrom's. I love the length of it, how it covers my big bum. Now, I'm gonna amp up this look wearing this gorgeous, I fell in love with this right when I saw this, turquoise necklace. Is called the Make Your Point from Just Fab. I'll have the link below if you're interested. And I picked up this bracelet that I thought would look cute with it. I got this bracelet at Forever 21, and then I realized, you know what, it's just not me, so I didn't pair it at all. In fact, I was just thinking it was way too much, so out it goes. I decided to pair this look with these cute booties I found at Ross for $7 last year. Couldn't believe what a good deal it is. And here I'm just trying to find a cute way to put these on camera, which obviously didn't work. I'm just gonna switch out the cardigan to something a little more fun, a striped cardigan with color. So this is just a fun way to amp up your casual cardigan look. And of course, it still looks very cute with the boot. Next, I'm back to basics with a peach cami and navy leggings from Zara. I found this simple yet cute oversized sweater from Forever 21, and since the look is very simple, I thought I would match it with big bold earrings. So I got these ones at Charlotte Russe, and they're just cute. I don't know, like little flowers and birds on them. Here's another uber cute oversized sweater I found at Ross, and I just love the back, how it has that blue ribbon. It just has that feminine touch, and especially the neckline, you can do off the shoulder, you could do over both shoulders, and it's so comfy. I wish you guys could feel this. Can't forget the shoes. The shoes I purchased from Forever 21 last winter, and yeah, here we go again with the putting on shoes while looking cute on video. The next look, I'm going back to basics with my white cami. And here, I'm actually wearing maternity pants. If there's anything maternity you're gonna wear, it's gonna have to be the pants. I get my maternity pants at Ross because they're affordable, yet very comfy. Button-up tops are my best friend this past month. Yeah, don't even bother trying to button it up because that's not gonna happen. You, on the other hand, if you're not pregnant, can definitely do that. But either way, still looks super cute. I like to roll up the sleeves. And there's something about hoop earrings that I just can't get over. I love my big hoop earrings. And of course, it's just a basic, so you can find hoop earrings at any accessory store. Okay, moving on to boots. I love these camel boots, camel brown, whatever color you want to call it. I got them from Just Fab, and I see that they have it in black as well. So look out for it. It's called the Kayleen boot. On to the next button-up shirt. This one, I love the material because it's lightweight, so it's still good for the transition from summer to fall. I'm folding up the sleeves to get the more clean look, and you can find this at Nordstrom BP. Off with the earrings and on with this antiqued looking rusted necklace. I don't know what it is that drawn me to this necklace, but I don't know, I feel like it goes on well with everything. I got it from Hollar Deals, and here's the complete look. and I'm back to basics with black. Just a simple black tank top with black leggings. And I specifically picked this oversized sheer top because it looks very slimming. I mean, look at the trim on the sides. Heck yeah! I'm accessorizing with a statement necklace from Express and some basic gold bangles from Forever 21. Of course, I had to bust out my Louboutins. I would never wear these while pregnant, but they sure do look cute on video. And whenever I put my foot up like that, but yeah, it's just gonna be sitting on my rack the next few months. And lastly, I have this royal blue loose fitting blouse with the vertical pleats, so it somewhat gives you that slimming effect. And I can't let that statement necklace hide behind the blouse, so I'm pulling it over my collar and bam, there you go. Oh, check out these hot shoes. Of course, I wouldn't wear this during pregnancy, but again, it looks fabulous on camera. Oh, hey! So that's it for my fall fashion video. Let me know what you guys think. If you're pregnant, would you wear these pieces? If you're not pregnant, would you wear these pieces? And if you want to see more videos, I have plenty to choose from. You can start by clicking the video on the left. If you're into more beauty videos, I show you my favorite must-have drugstores. Or if you're into vlog videos, daily vlogging, click the video on the right. It'll take you to my vlog channel. It's Judy's Life.